Hello everybody, we're in Blender. Currently we've got the Blender shortcuts and interface working because I want to find out what the shortcut key is to get certain things like specials working when I'm using the Max keyboard shortcuts. Because W doesn't work because W is move when using the Max thing. So how do you get it? So where is it? And if you type in, if you use the help system, press the space bar and type in specials, nothing comes up, so it's unhelpful. So that means I don't know where it is. Need to go search for it. So let's go and do that. So we'll kill that. We'll go over to file, we go to user preferences, and we'll look in input and in the 3D view. Specials comes up when you're inside editing the mesh. So we need to be in mesh mode. There you go. And somewhere down here, you need to find the W key because that's what working when you are using Blender itself. Excuse me for slurping. My throat's not very good today. And where is it? There it is. And that's why it's not called specials, it's called call menu. So that's why searching for specials doesn't work. Right, okay. So what is it when you're in the Max keyboard shortcuts? How do you do that? Well, we'll kill Blender. Quit anyway. We'll reboot it. And we'll use Max F3. Preferences, user input again, and we're looking for 3D view and then mesh and then scroll down and we're looking for call menu. There we go, it's the first one. It's the Q key. All right, okay, so that means when you're inside it, tab in and you press the Q key. You get your specials on, and that is how to find specials inside Blender. And there you go. Right, I need a drink because my throat is really ropey today. Okay, thanks very much. All we need to do now is find out how to stop the recording, which is stop recording.